Hi everyone. Today we will yamburi chili recipe, the ingredient. How to make yamburi chili? Arigusi.
Pork. Seafood. Vermicelli.
Onion. Tomato.
Celery.
Red chili. Lemon.
Fish sauce.
Sugar.
Do you have to peel?
No shape and how to eat.
Up to serve.
How to make yam vermicelli. Number one. Boil mashed pork and seafood for 5 minutes.
Do you think I'm hot?
Really hot?
To soak the vermicelli in water and bring.To boil hot water. When the vermicelli is cooked, so it's in ice water. Let's see the ingredients.
Wash celery. Cut into short pieces.Wash tomato. Cut into small pieces. Wash onion into small pieces.Mix fish sauce.Lemon juice, chili, and sugar.
Wow, professional.
Mix together. Taste as you like.
Add pork and seafood. Vermicelli.Mix together, taste again. Add onion, tomato, and celery. Mix well. Turn on the plate and ready to eat. I'm so hungry.
Yummy! Yummy.